Now I'm with her.
Thank you.
supposed to be doing 10 each side.
Thank you.
feeling this in my shoulders. This one shoulder right here. And my back. It's like back of my shoulder. Now this next thing I gotta do, feel it even more in my shoulders. Take these breaks to just give my body a little break. So I want to try and power through the moves and for the full length of time. All right. 3 seconds and it's go time. Ninja hop up. Switch to 8 pounds. I'm gonna try 10. Doing 4 sets of all these is, you know, challenging for me to keep up with a heavier weight. So I'm doing back to back and there's a little break in between. Unless I take a longer break, then, you know, really, it'll be a better. All right, y'all. I'm gonna do this one from the front view first. next one. I don't know if I'm doing 10 each side or just 10 total because there's a push-up in between. So it's a push-up, then arm reach up, arm reach up. So I'm going to see once I press play. But I'm thinking it's just 10 total because it's a push-up. But to do 4 sets of these, I'm going to start with 10 pound weights. Trying to start with the harder version of the push-up. And then I'm just going to drop to my knees. All right, I need to hurry up. Got about 8 more minutes left of this workout. Part of that's the cool down. Stretch real I gotta drop the weights. Struggling too much. Thank you. quick break. 4 more minutes left. So I believe this is the last exercise. And then we're going to jump into the cool down. Arms get red. These are those hot hold things. So I want to make sure I can complete the whole 40 seconds of it. Just give myself some time. Active stretching. Push-ups with the arm reach. Those are challenging to do 4 sets of them. I wanted to do more and do them better, but I don't want myself. All I know is a year ago I wanted to be able to do that, so I'm making progress. Alright, here we go. Have me almost all the way messed up. I thought we were about to do push-ups or something. Oh, hallelujah for child's pose. Watch a replay of this. Specifically for the ninja hops and jumping jack monkeys, whatever. Thank you.
get for week 7 done and done. Comment below, let me know how you're feeling, and then guys, take a couple days, rest up, and get ready. We're starting week 8 on Monday. I'll see you guys then.
Need a new yoga mat? Peeling everywhere.
Alright, y'all.
Denzo. Arms. Sore.